Welcome back into the nest for more intimate chats with the lovebirds. Now, with more discussion about love, sex, and relationships, here are Drs. Chuck and JoAnn Bird.
And welcome back to our final segment here on Friday to the Vibrators, Dildos, and Sex Toys Oh My show.
And the chats with the lovebirds.
That's right, and we are talking with Bruce McClarty with Planet X Adult Superstore in Tampa, Florida. Thanks for staying through the whole show.
Yeah,
this is good. Awesome. We got some new stuff here.
Now, I think they said we have a caller.
Michelle, hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you guys doing?
Good. Thanks for calling in. Are you calling for a question, or are you wanting that gift certificate, or both?
Or both.
The question, because okay. I'm in Altamont. I won't know when I'll be going to Tampa anytime soon.
Okay.
My question is that I used the toys before, and at one point in time, I was using them a lot. You know, I like to take care of myself, I guess.
Sure.
When there's nothing else around. And, but I actually, after the fact, when I dated this guy, and then I got desensitized, and it freaked me out. And I said, you know what? I think I was just using the toys too much. So now I'm like afraid to use them, but it's like I still want to try different things. How do I avoid from being afraid and being desensitized again? Because I want to enjoy the intimacy of really being with someone, but I also like to have fun.
Okay. I think
Michelle,
Bruce wanted to say.
Michelle, I don't think you're so much desensitized as you think. You should really just add them into the relationship.
Yeah, try them out. And just try different things. Sometimes not using. Try just getting aroused without a toy sometimes. Just, again, try arousal of different with toys, digitally with your fingers. Try different types of stimulation.
Okay, that sounds good.
Yeah.
I'll try that.
Yeah, but don't worry. You're not going to. It's only when you're using the same type. You know what I mean? The same speed, the same thing. Your partner is not going to be able to always
mimic
exactly
be able to replicate that. But so that's why you want to change it up.
Okay, cool.
Okay, thank you for calling.
Let him take control.
No problem. Thank you,
well.
Guys.
Thank you.
I'm sure I like it.
I appreciate it. Thanks for listening.
Thanks so much, Michelle.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. And great, Bruce. And look at this. I wanted to show the loofah for those that are watching. This is the one, the sex in the shower. That is so cute. It's just a little loop. And then look, wait, I just have to always play with these things. Look, look.
Hey, thanks for the.
Well, those are for the people that are listening. Isn't that great? this is so fantastic. And this is cute. What's this, Bruce?
This is the We Vibe Touch. This is their.
Oh.
Ooh.
Okay, that did not sound good.
Well, I'm trying to.
This isn't the flagship of the company. This is the little sister.
Okay,
and it's used for solo play or couples play.
Oh, I like it. Oh, that's nice. I'm actually just holding these for the people that are listening right now.
It has nine different functions. It also has a memory setting. So, say you get that unanticipated phone call in the middle of playtime. As long as you're back within 2 hours, that toy will remember what vibration it is. So if you find that favorite one, you can always come back.
Exactly. And again, if it's an emergency, then you can answer the phone. Otherwise, you don't want to do that. But yeah, I like that. Instead of having to be frustrated by going through all the different settings again,
that's
really nice. And again, it's through the makers of...
Through WeVibe. It holds a constant use is 2.5 hours. It will hold a standby charge for 40 days.
Wow.
That is fantastic. And I'm holding it now. That's really nice. And it's soft. And again, this is for more clitoral stimulation or what we call shallow penetration, just inside, just a little bit of into the vagina. There you go. Very, very nice.
Very nice.
And this... Wow, this looks like you should have a pull cord to it.
This is our best selling.
Tool man.
Do you get that at Home Depot?
Next to Sears products.
Except to a Briggs & Stratton.
Yeah, right?
what is that?
This is
a rabbit.
This is the Jack Rabbit. It's put out by, again, Cal Exotic. California Exotic Novelties. This is our best selling toy of the past at least 2.5 years since I've been there. I've ordered probably 15 of these a week. Comes in four different colors.
15 a week?
Oh, can I see that one too? I got a whole, okay.
They're all the same price. They're $69.95. And
no, that one, these?
The jackrabbits are $69.95.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. Staggering price.
Okay.
Has three different functions of vibration for clitoral stimulation. It has stainless steel rotating balls on the shaft, and then the tip actually squirms around.
Yeah, look at that.
And if you do hit that button in the center, you can change it up a little and go back and forth.
Oh, it rotates around again. Look at that.
Takes three AA batteries. And, another great point for toys. Mm-hmm. You want to stay away from the rechargeables, all the name brands, the Duracells, the Energizers. Do not use any rechargeables or name brands. Stick with alkaline free.
Really?
Yeah.
They
put out a little bit higher output of power, and it will burn up the motors a lot quicker. So
I did not know that.
If you want to stick by those name brand batteries, you can replace your toy all you want. Come and see.
That is a good piece of information. I did not know that.
I never knew that either. That's great. That's good information.
And with this, now this is made of, is this silicone or no?
Just this part is silicone.
Okay.
This is all plastic here.
Gotcha. So this is not
just the
something.
Shaft and the little rabbit here.
Because I do know with some silicone toys, if they're all silicone, obviously, and they're not, they don't have the motor and everything else, you don't want to use silicone lubricant. That's why
you said
water-based.
Right. Silicone lube and silicone toys.
And is that one waterproof?
This is waterproof.
Excellent.
One way you can tell is it has a little rubber O-ring on the base.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Fantastic. This is a lot of fun. This is great. And so we have the loofah. Let's go through this again. You've got the Wii.
The Wii Vibe Touch.
Wii Vibe Touch. You've got the rabbit. What else did you have here?
Pocket Rocket.
And what's this one here you got down there? This is more of a sex product, and it's called the C-Sling.
The C-Sling, we'll call it that for the
yes, for the radio. Yes. And this is for, it's a penis ring.
That's right. It offers perineum stimulation.
Mm-hmm.
It will help you last a little longer than you normally do.
Mm-hmm.
What it does is restricts the blood flow to keep that erection handy.
Mm-hmm. Exactly, which is great.
All of the toys that we carry are silicone. They're Japanese medical grade silicone, so you don't have to worry about any phthalates with that.
Exactly, and it says that.
Oh,
and it says
that's
on
right.
this one, because it doesn't vibrate or anything, that it's boilable, bleachable, easy to clean, non-toxic.
That's right.
Fantastic. So that's what this looks like here again. If you are driving in the car, you can always go to YouTube after. We're going to have that up on our YouTube channel, and that way there we can you can see some of these things that we're showing. Okay. Any questions out there? 1-866-826-1340. Again, 1-866-826-1340.
And I think we still have two calls left because she didn't, Michelle didn't take it because she said she didn't live around here. So.
Yeah.
If you guys don't call in, I'm going to give them all to Cedric.
Now, maybe that's the thing here. He's
Cedric's
hoping for.
Cedric's hanging up on everybody right now.
You know what? Look at them too. They both look guilty in there. Have you been hanging up phone calls, you guys? Cedric?
Yes.
He's like, there's
yeah,
been
I've
no
been
more.
Seeing that phone ring more than you guys are letting on there.
Well, thank you so much for coming on.
You're quite welcome.
I love it. And you, again, are our official adult novelty product expert, and we appreciate it. And we hope you'll come back on and
update us
on all the different new products that are out and maybe feature one.
That's right.
Maybe once a month or something like that.
Definitely.
And also, go ahead.
And I was going to say, you can reach him at planetxadult.com.
Mm-hmm.
And is that the phone number there?
It's 1-813-740-8484. Again, 740-8484.
Also, follow us on Twitter, at planetxadult.
And if you go in, mention the Lovebirds because you get
That's
a discount.
Right. We do have a Lovebirds coupon, 20% off your total purchase. 20% off.
20%.
Awesome.
Thank you again. Happy Friday, everybody.
All right. Remember, enjoy your wine, but drink it responsibly.
As always, wishing you more connection and passion in your relationship. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.